Oh, I exclaim, what a beautiful morning. As I walk, flowers of my look, they'll say, there's a wedding today. It's as if I've said nothing at all, so we're leaning together. Collective sighs, confetti flies over, unfolding love in its innocence. Oh, Tuesday, joy of the day, she's born the flower to whom I've already been introduced. And I say, I would love to stay, but sometimes it's like dragging my own dead body to a place where there's space for me to dig a hole. Sometimes it's like dragging my own dead body to a place where there's space for me to dig a hole. Well, do it now, says Glenn. I was forward all the words. So I said, leave my keys in the dig a hole next to Glenn. Tonight, in the morning, if I were like my friend, this isn't where the story ends, but not an hour into my blissful rest.
This is the last bit of our last song now. If anyone wants to buy a CD, it's not finished yet, If anyone wants to buy a CD after we've got it, I put someone to the test. Surprising again, again and then. Experimenting with rendition. Somewhat unusual and slightly precarious position. Sometimes it's like dragging my own dead body to a place. Space for me to dig a hole. Sometimes it's like dragging my own dead body to a place where there's space for me to dig a hole. Sometimes it's like dragging my own dead body to a place where there's space for me to dig a hole. Sometimes it's like dragging my own dead body to a place where there's space for me to dig a hole.
Thank you, sir.
Some cardboard.